हेलो क्लास टू, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी गुड एंड यू हैव एंजॉयड योर होमवर्क ऑल्सो, बिकॉज इन आर लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड आर न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज मनी एंड दिस चैप्टर इज रियली वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वी हैव फिनिश्ड आर फर्स्ट पोर्शन ऑल्सो दैट डे एंड आई हैव गिवन यू होमवर्क to do this all in your book only. So today what we'll do? Today we'll start the addition portion 104, addition of money. How you can do the addition? Very easy. In the same way as we were doing the normal addition. We always start our addition from the right hand side. This you all know, as I told you in class 1 also, and you know also, as you all children, you people are very smart. So rupee and paise, we have seen that rupee and paise we are writing in the different column. So first we start with the paise column. 0 plus 0 0, 5 plus 0 5. Now come to the rupee column. 5 plus 4 9, 3 plus 2 5. So easy. This only you have to do. So what will you do? You have to do this addition where? Here, come to our exercise. Write here classwork, our today's date, and let's start. First we'll add the paise column. 0 plus 0 is 5. This is an example. 0 plus 5 is 5. Now 6 plus 2, 8, and 3 plus 4, 7. This is very easy. I know you all will complete this within 2 minutes. Let us do 1, 2 more. 0 plus 0 plus 0, this will become 0. 5 plus 5 plus 5, 5 plus 5, 10 plus 5, 15. Now 5. So where will put that 1? 1 will carry over to the rupee column. Now 1 plus 1, 2, plus 3, 5, plus 2, 7. So easy. Now 6 plus 8, 14, 14 plus 8, 22. This you all know that you have to write the numbers properly in the column, because if this is rupee also, 1's column, 10's column and 100 column. So when it is 22, you have to write in proper column and proper place. Very good, very smart child you all are. Now 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. This again 5, 5, 5, 5, 15. 1 will carry over. 3 plus 1, 4, plus 4, 8, 8 plus 6, 14. Again we have to carry 1 to the tens place. 6 plus 1, 7, 8 and 9. 4 plus 3, 7 and plus 1, 8. So easy. Complete it. And I hope all of you children have also completed this. I know my children are very smart. Now, what you have to do? You have to complete this in your book itself. Only in the book you have to do this. And some of the questions are here, which you have to do it in your notebook. Notebook means beta, in your copy. You have got that box copy. I don't have that box copy. No, that's why I will do in two line copy only. Okay, but you all do it into your box copy. Let me take out also copy. So I have take out my copy. Now what you have to do? You have to write your homework. Okay, this is chapter number 12, money. And today's date 10/07/2020. Now what we have to do? You have to write the page number. So this is page number 105 and we are going to do question number B. So question number B, and only this much you have to write in your notebook. This instruction is given for you as you are doing in your notebook. Now what we have to do? You have to arrange these rupees into paise as it is given in the A number. So in one side we'll write rupee, on another side we'll write paisa. बट आफ्टर दैट वॉट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू लीव वन लाइन वाई और वन बॉक्स ऑफ योर कॉपी वाई टू टेक द कैरी वन. सो लीव वन. नाउ यू हैव टू राइट द रुपीज प्रॉपरली. सो 243.50 इज पैसे. पॉइंट इज गिवन, मीन्स दिस पॉइंट डिनोट्स पैसे. आफ्टर पॉइंट पैसे इज गिवन. यू कैन राइट हियर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो. रुपीज 243.50 प्लस रुपी 384 प्लस रुपी 178.50. आफ्टर दैट राइट रुपी वन साइड एंड पैसे वन साइड. राइट द रुपी इन द वन रुपीज कॉलम एंड आफ्टर डेसिमल मीन्स दिस इज पैसा. राइट दिस इन टू अ पैसे कॉलम. नाउ 384. सो 384 00 इन पैसे कॉलम, सो वील ऑल्सो राइट जीरो. नाउ 178.50. नाउ वट यू हैव टू डू, एड. सो वील गिव द एडिशन सिम्बल एंड डू द एडिशन. 0 प्लस 0 0, 5 प्लस 5 10. यू नो वाई आई हैव टोल्ड यू टू लीव योर प्लेस टू टेक द कैरी वन. 3 प्लस 1 4, अगेन 4 8, 8 प्लस 8 16, 6 1 अगेन कैरी. 4 प्लस 1 5, 5 प्लस 8 13, 13 प्लस 7 20. सो 0 अगेन 2 यू हैव कैरी. 2 2 4, 4 प्लस 3 7, 7 प्लस 1 8 कंप्लीटेड. सो ओनली दिस मच यू हैव टू डू. What you have to do? You have to complete this in your book and this in your copy. Okay then, see you in our next class. Today I am giving you very small work. Okay, see you in our next class. Take care and bye-bye.